So ngayon guys, magwe-withdraw ako kung legit pa talaga to o hindi. Hello guys, welcome back sa aking YouTube channel. Ngayon, may bagong app at website na naman na pwedeng pagkakakitaan. What's Cruise? Legit ba talaga siya o hindi? Kasi ngayon magpe-payout ako at tignan natin kung legit ba talaga siya. So, punta tayo doon sa open. Pwede siya app, pwede din siya sa website. So, ayun guys, na-rates ko na yung $5. At pwede na ako makapag-withdraw. Yung payment method nito is PayPal, wire transfer, Paystack. Ilalagay mo lang yung email. So paano nga ba mag-withdraw? Kailangan makapag $5 ka, saka ka na makapag-withdraw. Gagawin nyo manood ng video, visit websites, complete offers, then referrals. Ito lahat yung na-invite ko, 192 referrals in total video, 281.10 coins. Receive 10% of their earnings for life. Just send them this link or share it on Facebook, Twitter, or any other way without spamming. So ito lahat yung na-invite ko, 192 referrals. So ngayon guys, magwe-withdraw ako kung legit ba talaga to o hindi. Ilalagay ko is 500 PayPal. Bakit ayaw? Okay, success na siya. Your payment request was successfully received. Ay, ito yung na-request ko na payout. Sana dumating at sana legit. At ito yung i-update ko kayo kung legit pa talaga to siya. Sunday, August 8 tayo nag-payout. 6:10 a.m. in the morning. Hey guys, good morning. Ngayon na may nag-email sa akin at ang saya-saya ko dumating. August 9 in the morning, 6 a.m. Asaya-saya ko guys kasi dumating na yung payout ko. Salamat What's Cruise, dumating na yung payout ko. Salamat. Legit siya, legit. Thank you What's Cruise. Woo! Legit siya guys, legit. Thank you. Guys, download nyo to guys. May ilalagay ako na comment link sa comment section. Payout ko. Just guys, download nyo guys. Yung tips and tricks. Mga sunod, i-upload ko tips and tricks. I-upload ko yan, sunod. Salamat, what's cross? Kasi pagkatsaga lang talaga guys. At yun lang. Salamat sa panonood at don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel para maka-update kayo sa susunod kong mga upload. Thank you.